Geek Pro.
Yo!
Excuse me, do you have any business here? If your errand isn't urgent, I regret to ask that you come back late. No, that won't do. This room is bound tightly to your fate. Nothing here happens without a reason. There must be meaning in our meeting here alone. Welcome to the Velvet Room. I am Margaret. I am the one who rules over power, invited here after my predecessor's sudden disappearance. You may be the first person who has ever been welcomed here by someone other than my master. The Velvet Room is inseparable from the heart of its invited guest. The shape of the room and its residence are selected by my master, based on the number of guests and their destiny. Shall we chat? I feel that is what I'm called to do.
Okay. That's not very nice. Thank you.
Welcome back. Hey. Ice. Night.
Oh, hello. I'm Eri Manami.
Good afternoon.
Good morning. The teacher gave us C. I asked Dad. I don't know. The place next to the house. Is that where we're gonna plant the seedlings? Grow? I'll do my best to take care of them. Hey,
something's here!
A fox? When did it...
Whoa, where did this guy come from?
Dude, it looks scary, too.
Oh, this apron. I think I've seen it at the shrine before.
Huh? Curious with leaves?
Huh? Cooperate with us?
Are you serious? So it wants money in exchange for fixing us up? What's with this guy? It acts like it understands what we're talking about.
It yipped again. Maybe it really does understand what we're saying.
But when you think about it, that means the police on duty and whatnot didn't find this fox, right? If it followed after us, then it really is something. Huh?
Well, I'd feel bad if we trapped it. It doesn't look like it'll do us any harm. What do you think? Yeah, and thinking about what happened at the shrine, don't you think this curing would be a big help for us?
Huh? Are you suggesting we take it into that other world? I guess that might work. It doesn't seem like it's going to leave that easily either. And I definitely don't want it being all sulky and getting up to mischief in the store.
Yeah, let's go!